Gotcha.
I was gonna do something similar to that.
Yeah, that's the one I want. So I'm with two legs, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, that's better. The way you got it.
Yeah, the one was too crazy.
trash bag?
Third drawer. Third or fourth drawer.
Drawer.
Or cabinet, whatever.
Thank you.
God. Good God. I haven't even watched that.
That's how I was like, too. I was like, what the fuck? Really?
Because she's like dealing that shit, homie.
Fuck!
I gotta see this.
I put a death grip on something.
Right? Talk about a guillotine. Oh,
clutch holding a kettlebell with her fucking vagina.
Her lips.
I bet she's got something in there and she's like kegling it, fucking just holding that shit tight. That's like a fucking 5-10 pound kettlebell.
Tanner!
And you know what? Those are my squeeze the shit out of your car.
That's right.
How do you want it now?
About to amputate your kid.
God, yeah, right?
That's my penis now!
Massage.
Mine!
No!
Oh,
God.
It's
crazy.
So many people come over with some crazy shit.
I think at that point in time, she's really just trying to keep finish in her. Fuck that. I'm gonna have your baby. Fuck! Huh?
What was it?
A little bit of history there, buddy.
Thank you.
stash that should have been in the list we never recorded.
Thank you.
is a lot more work than that. Yeah. Right? This is a totally different game. Yeah. How much is it? She's around like 5, you know. But all you can do, you know, is pretty up to it. Yeah, this is
my
Thank you.
subscription is $50. That doesn't include food and
A 1 ounce bottle of ink is like this. Except for two legs. Why doesn't mine fit in there?
They're more like mine?
No, that's a 1 ounce bottle of ink. You're gonna light up way more than that.
Hello.
Hello.
No, it's like the second one. It's like a swap.
I wasn't trying to be funny or anything, but that's the only way.
Thank you, brother.
Get those smoking lights. Every stage is set right. Lay my phone up. Where's the real
fan? That way. Let's see if that way. We'll be coffee for like 20 minutes.
Hell yeah.
No, stop. But the back?
Right.
I had a question. What's up? Is it gonna overlap?
Overlap?
Is it gonna overlap for the
team? Why am I doing
it? Like, is it a
I'm not.
Like, the legend? Is it gonna overlap for the team?
Do I have to look for my phone?
Yeah, is it gonna overlap?
Yeah, the letters. We're going over this letter. It'll be like one, it's like a collage on your hand. You know what I mean? And then this little line right here is not gonna be a line. This is just dividing the letters from where I'm gonna put it. And then I'm gonna add these clubs and that clubs right here. Looks like you're trying to
Yeah, you would.
But we're gonna get that little strong file right there. And then we can eventually touch all this up.
Yeah,
and collage with the
Yeah, but I know I need, I need
Yeah. It's so big, dude.
And then number 10.
should I just order the, you said the 4 ounce one?
No, just the one.
Just the 1 ounce?
Yeah, 1 ounce bottle.
Okay, and then when I'll get it, I'll probably come back to you guys and just see how it works.
Okay. Yeah, I'll let him know right now. He's on his way here. If you want, I can have him get in contact with you.
Hey, you were close, but not just yet, young grasshopper.
I was doing that as a Willie, and I said my other body's a bitch.
You're willing down the street, talking about Kiki, do you love me, are you riding?
Get this. We'll do that turkey all the way around. All
right.
Because you're the prince.
Think it's one of the demo cars and pull it up on, right, on the ramp and tow it.
Well, there is no cars like that on this track. It basically just jumps and looks to do shit like that.
They're gonna use it as a landing ramp.
Yeah. Those little angles that make me do those.
Did she just get one?
Yeah, she got one too. Alright,
cool.
I didn't even talk to her. She was like, there's still alcohol in my drink, so I don't like it.
Thinking about doing the widow.
Maybe today.
Huh?
Maybe today.
Oh, hell no. No, I have to get tattooed tomorrow. I'm not trying to feel like shit, fuck that.
Thank you.
Okay, so you have the tattoo on the right arm, correct?
Well, I'm getting it.
Oh, I'm going to say you have color tattoos, correct?
Have my partner was
okay. Okay, cool, because I was confused. All right. Yeah, then, yeah, where's your appointment is here?
Huh? Oh, hey.
Hi, how are you?
What were we doing today?
The Celtic knot on my wrist. My knee, my dad.
And I booked that for today?
Yeah, at 4.
You sure it wasn't that next week? Because this whole week I've had booked.
It's a Tuesday at 4. If it's next Tuesday, that's fine.
Are you sure? Because I literally just started this tattoo.
Okay.
And, I mean, unless you're willing to wait till a little bit later, I could definitely do it today.
Both of us or no?
Let me take my gloves off.
No, you're fine.
Okay. Okay. I have your paper right here.
What's weird is they're doing it permanently, but why is it lifted up like it's actual?
Oh. I am so sorry.
Like, I get it.
I see that.
I had to take away from the bleeding, but why is it bleeding like follicles?
I went to that.
But even up there, why is it still red like hair? You should. I've seen permanent makeup over like a year.
You can keep the title.
This is like, okay, microphone. Yeah. That's where they cut you, okay. And there you go.
Thank you.
But still, I've seen it over life and it doesn't look like that. I don't know.
No, you're fine. Don't worry about it.
Okay, so my kid is popular, but I'm not a fan of
It's only tough though.
Yeah. Thank you.
I have a Yeah, I thought I told her for next week, but I didn't because her appointment's right here.
You're supposed to come by today?
I'm not sure. He seems to like that. I'm getting surprised. He looks surprised.
Hey.
Yeah,
he does.
He
do a lot.
Yeah, he's intense, but like.
I mean, trying to get somebody in someone's.
Not that. He's just very big on quality control.
Yeah.
Well, no, he's good. Every time he shows up, he's like gaining 10 more pounds of muscle each time. I swear, that guy is going to be bigger than a rock by next week. So, guys,
yep.
Get to the gym later.
He's spending 10 grand.
Right?
He's buying a whole shop worth of chairs.
Well, I like what he said though about the tattoo community used to be only for people that are involved in the tattoo community. Like anybody who doesn't do tattoos or making equipment and shit like that was like a no-no. Like nobody ever fucking bought shit like that. But now it's like
people like to support tattooers who sell products. People who understand the needs.
It's for us, buy us type shit.
Yeah, FUBU.
Yeah, made by tattooers for tattooers.
And now there's a bunch of tattooers that don't give a fuck about the history or the fucking tradition of it.
Yeah, they're just thriving off the style and the vibe of tattoos, and they're doing all these big old shitty tattoos.
There's no stuff sells, so they'll start selling the product and not knowing anything about it.
Right? I've just seen some pictures of somebody opening up the shops. I'm not gonna say who. They're looking to buy right now.
So what?
That should not be probably doing that
I use them like all the time.
Can you remove the necklace, too?
I used to be a jeweler in my past life. I just saw the movie Transcendence like 2 days ago again. You know where he uploads his brain into the computer and all that crazy stuff?
Oh yeah, yeah.
And the funny thing is when he was giving a talk in the movie where, you know, you talk to all the people who were informing them on technology.
Yeah.
He was doing the talk and then they scanned through the audience just, you know, for effect. Elon Musk was in the audience. I was like,
what?
Yeah, Elon Musk was in the audience. Like, oh, okay. I was like, so is he technically an actor in and out of movies, or is this just to show, you know, he's really involved with technology?
Right.
Yeah.
But it's like, yeah, it's really tricky when people show up in movies who are science because they get the title actor, and then when they're in real life, they can say stuff, and it falls under acting.
Right.
So it makes them less credible in a way. More famous, but less credible. Like Neil deGrasse Tyson, he's a famous science guy. But at the same time, he's an actor, so at what point does the acting stop?
See?
Well, I have on my glasses,
Neil deGrasse Tyson, he's a
good shit. They're there, please.
Where I remember what movie it was, but now showing like the sky is dark and all that shit. And
time period or whatever, but it was a certain time of year, and he was like, your stars are all wrong. It was like in that spot at this time of year or whatever the fuck it was, and start using these constellations. And they went and switched the whole fucking sky up just so it would show the right shit.
Interesting how they do that, like, okay, are we being told the truth or are we being lied to? Elaborate. Like that movie Olympus Has Fallen, about them taking over the White House? There's a Paris version where Paris has fallen and then it's the same story, but they're taking over Paris. I was like, what?
One called London Has Fallen too.
Yeah, you know what I mean? It's the same movie, but different place. I was like, what?
Yeah, that's crazy.
Each country has its own version of the same thing we have. You know, like The Office.
Well, The Office started in Britain.
Right. I think a lot of stuff we reenact is based on other people's stuff. I don't think America is solely responsible for all the prison changes. Like, isn't Dr. Who a good example of that? We got off of America, but America adopted it.
Yeah.
It did its own version.
They came with a ton of verses, they
like. I like Brits. They're funny. Even when they're angry, I'm like, oh, this is a little thing. Stop eating it all. Three Infinity Stones. I think it's like Ultimate Iron Man where he's like evil in a way.
Tony Stark died though.
Yeah, but they're gonna use him as an alternate universe version.
Oh, right. You're right.
And they're really looking at Tom Cruise, like he might be in this movie. I don't know, I mean, he's cool in Mission Impossible, but I really don't watch him or anything else.
I can kind of see him as Tony Stark, but I just don't see him as Iron Man.
Me either, hey.
You know,
he's
like
crazy.
Rob Neal said Rob Pattinson wouldn't make a good Batman too. But you never know.
Yeah, that's true. I was surprised Ben Affleck was Batman. I was like, what?
Yeah.
The Dogma guy?
He's alright. He wasn't old.
He's good in his stuff, but when
good.
You put him in this
he
other stuff,
Bruce
like,
Wayne.
Oh no.
They have that whole like depressed. Like pissed off energy
of them,
which I don't think
they
really
had
to act
like that. That, no, you didn't. I'm gonna be here again for filming. Oh well, they're paying me, whatever. You try to direct and star in Batman and the Avengers and with Justice League. It's like you ain't Jon Favreau, bro. Only that man could do it all. Yeah, Jon Favreau, he's probably working right now on something.
Yeah, he does.
Mandalorian. Yeah. Stand and face straight.
All the Mandalorian, all the Boba Fett.
Now when you balance.
you stare straight. I'm going to attach the stare straight.
Itches. The only way I can get to it.
There's something in the fucking back where you can't actually suck.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. It's all trapped inside the logo. You're like very off in here. If you get your phone, I'll take a photo of it here.
You're trying to get another one right now? Okay, make sure your right doesn't leave you.
Oh, yeah. Okay. All right. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
get a bottle of water cutter in half, fill up the other half of your wrist in your mouthwash, and not have that, okay? After you drink this, once anything you do with your mouth, rinse right after.
Don't smoke in the air.
You can, but you can, but just rinse right after. Other than that, you're fine. Stay away from beers and beers and straws, okay?
So you
can eat whatever, you're fine, just rinse right after, okay? Other than that, you're good.
This is so much
stuff. Right.
Favorite letter is not R, it's the C.
Yeah, that was extra corny as hell.
Thank you.
Yeah, the first one that decides to talk back is running all of practice.
Hey, what time are you guys heading now?
Right now.
Okay. For sure, for sure. It's so fun.
Like 12 foot, and the content, and I get a fucking idea. So, you should have a videotape of it.
backwater. And he's like, no, this is big enough to hand this box. I was like, what the fuck?
Easy on them, coach.
Thank you.
Here, right here at the Circle K, no?
Yeah.
Okay.
Huh?
Get it done.
Yeah, cool.
Yeah.
I'm gonna take a little break. We can go to Circle K and swap the money. Yesterday I tattooed a dude and he said they didn't have the money. He was expecting me to tattoo him and then he can go get the money. And that's like crazy, dude. Like, so he can record. I gotta get a package and I'll walk with you. Yeah. Yeah.
I mean, it hurts, but it just hurts for like, what's the lingering pain? At least nothing, right?
I mean, it really depends on
how
you take care of it. If you take care of it, you won't have a lot of
pain. How long have you been here? How long have you been here for?
Not me?
Yeah.
Roughly 3 years.
Oh, okay.
I mean, I did have like an older guy that he was getting rubbing alcohol and twisting it all the time, so it was really painful for him.
So you're not supposed to clean up the rubbing alcohol?
No, that's like the old school way, like they used to tell you to twist it a bunch and clean up the rubbing alcohol, which is all terrible advice because the alcohol dries your skin and twisting it rips the skin that's actually forming.
That's what they told me in like 1987.
Yeah.
And then that's what happened. I woke up one morning and it was stuck in there and I had to
left. It was blood.
Yeah, it's super deep.
You know what? Let's do it. Fuck it.
Yeah.
I've been thinking about it for a while, but if I'm here.
So you're gonna do the
I think I'll go with
Stone.
Yeah. Why not?
Alright. That's the spirit.
I've got some glory, man. Yeah, it's already kind of like you can see the symbol there already. From like 5 years ago. Stone Cold Steve. You had it there for like 5 or 6 years, and then like my day is more out back. And it was a hoop, so I want to press it.
I'm $5
See me?
Yeah.
Thank you.
up on it.
She's like, you gotta stop right now. Hey, maybe he's gonna turn it around for you. You know he's loving things now.
I'm at work, so I gotta be professional. This one I got for color.
All right, thank you. So want to set him up with you up there?
Don't worry, it won't. It's attached pretty good.
So now I'm a double pierce for one day. Alright.
What'd she do now?
What did David do?
Yeah.
He unplugged the ATM. Remember, because it was like, his girl's card wasn't working in there. And he was like, here, just gonna unplug it and plug it back in. And I was like, well, you can't just unplug a fucking ATM and just connect to the internet. You don't plug it, there's some kind of security shit going on, like somebody's trying to steal that motherfucker. And he was like, what? And then he plugged it back in, but it was never worked since.
Well, he was happy to know that the ATM was still there.
Right. He was like, he's going to have an actual company come out and do like service pressure and security to it.
Yeah. Fucking guy, dude.
They got a really cold on it, like a box. Right?
He's a special one.
He's showing air and
He unplugged the fucking ATM. the bank were alerted immediately.
I see progress.
No wonder your alarm's been ringing.
Thank you.
Tattoo. It sets the bar real high on your
Thank you. Thank you.
do you have a sticker? Do you have a sticker with you? They called me in the work in the middle of the night. Are you on call today? Do me a favor, just put the sticker and leave me in the calling phone. Can you by chance pay the storage?
I like the lettering, but I don't like the shading on it. I like the circle. this one wasn't anything. This one? He researched it.
Oh, fuck.
I was expecting more, you know? Like a touch of it, like 6%. Yeah. And then when you was getting to the bottom, you know where it says left?
Yeah.
On the bottom, he's like, ah, that's good. And I'm like, yeah, it was a feeling. It felt like he didn't want to do it, you know what I mean? Like, I'm going to you. Well, some people have a passion for it, some people just don't want to do it. You know? And then after,
you
they put you on the little thing in your back. dependiendo, viene con un todo y se
empieza. I need that.
Oh, I should go bomb, bro.
I have insurance too. Maybe I just need to go for the plane or something. I'm like, yo, I'm mad as fuck.
Yeah. I need bomb, bro.
Takes the glare away.
Oh,
yeah,
like that.
Check my.
Thank you.
last row on the right, right there. I think my package burnt up in that shit yesterday.
For real?
It just says out for delivery. Never got there.
It still says that.
Still says out for delivery. You hear about the building blowing up yesterday? The UPS, UPS facility burnt up yesterday. Right here in Lancaster. And I had a package. It was supposed to be up for delivery. I never got it. It's fucking charred right now.
Yes, what are you doing?
Good.
Just talking about the building that burned up yesterday, the UPS building. You guys didn't hear about that?
We're in Lancaster?
Yeah, the UPS building.
What?
With
the postal office or the UPS?
The actual place with all the packages.
Oh, wow.
So I had a package saying out for delivery. I never got it.
Oh, man, that's bad.
Yeah, my phone's talking.
But you could get a refund.
Yeah, hopefully it comes back. If it don't come today, then yeah, I'll get a refund.
Well, you're going to get more calls with me? So no matter what.
I don't think they can be that loud.
You know, right here is going to take off. Because that's where we move the knuckles.
Yeah, and then you can come back to the center. As long as it's not like years from now, or if you talk to them, you're going to
No, I'm still working on it.
stuff on there.
Oh.
I was just wondering.
make a fist?
Thank you.
He does.
Yeah.